Today, after breakfast from our stay at Lokuia Lodge, we started the exploration of Kiriwina Island by driving the main highway up towards the north and stopped at a stand of megaliths made of coral composite that linked to the early Polynesian migrations near the villages of Kwebwaga and Omarakana. I thought it to be somewhat overgrown and not much history known about it. We continued on and went to a Kaibola Village for a custom ritual dances and shopping. After we moved to the beach and enjoyed, or some of us did, of an outrigger canoe ride, and later a lovely lunch of traditional foods. On the return, the word on the street was that the dimdims like walking sticks and other such crafts, and we made a stop by some people along the road to look at their work. We continued on our journey back and stopped at another village that I suspect to be called Omarakana, where the paramount chief of the island lives, and were entertained with guitar playing dances and shopping. We continued on the road back as our guide Nitin gave us a heads up of a Saggali or dead man ceremony taking place. As we walked through the village to leave our condolences, but unfortunately the children got a little wild and I didn't help because they all wanted their pictures taken and we caused a little disturbance from the normal solemn ritual. We next weaved our way back from a coral dirt road to our lodge for a well-deserved shower before dinner. Yeah.
Language they call the dances Tomorokata.
Tomorokata. Yeah. And what did that represent? Something from the sea?
Yeah, they are representing the trying to portray the exchange of eagle and other birds. Where before in the olden times, where the grand parents were how they react with the birds, trying to give lesson to other people or sign or communicate with others.
Oh.
Let's say communicate with others.
Very good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And then other beads and everything is kind of beaded on it. Some of the boys have it that.
Okay,
turn this side, I can't hear. This
is here.
Sorry. Other boys also have it. This is made out of birds. Excuse me, here. Look at this one. Look like two birds.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, two birds.
It's all mother pearls.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. basi.